start and say that. Full time for the day. Millwall 4, Norwich 0. I said someone was going to cop an eye, and that's exactly what happened. Lee Gregory opened the scoring on his 29th birthday. A great finish into the corner. And not 2 minutes later, George Saville doubled our lead. Jeb Wallace made it 3 just before the break. And he was capped off by a Sean Hutchinson header to make it 4. We are rocking all over the world. A great 3 points before the international break. The team needed that. The manager needed that. And from the after the week I've had, so did I. Come on, you Lions!